So, over the first three obstacles into the pipe tunnel, picking him up on the right-hand side and queuing him there for a sharp right turn and another sharp left turn into the weaves. Five faults there for the weave entry. But that's okay, we've only got five faults so far. Into the tunnel. Out to 14. Down the line to the DFS jump. Sarah just swapping sides there. Into the collapsible. And five faults in a time of 37.68.